I understand that 70% of Canadian citizens do not have access to palliative care. I also took note of Minister...
I'm so sorry, Madam Findlay. We're out of time.
Thank you.